Everybody, Sob Jade here. Today we're doing the Wraithcallers. So we just have to follow the red crystals. So let's do it.
You followed the trail of red crystals deep into the ruins. The path opens up into a larger chamber, and the sound of voices drifts in from up ahead.
Doesn't seem good. Okay, I'm not following the trail, but I saw a collectible. Alright, I have to get up there and get these guys. I have to turn the down a bit and turn the voice up, because I hear them yelling more than I hear whatever the narrator's saying. And down here I saw something.
The wall section slides open, revealing a passage beyond.
Did I care about coming to see a water elemental?
The water elemental dies, and the magical barrier sealing off the flooded passage fades.
Okay. I can't get in there. I'm missing something. I'm doing backspacing to see if there's something to pull. Right there. Seems like a trap, doesn't it? But it's not. All right. Reaper. I can't reach. Too far away. Oh, come on, let me get to him. That's not right. Wait, let me... Ah! Help! Alright, somebody raise me. Because now I can reach him. Thank you. Oh my. Healers are dead. I'm dead again. Yes. Get everybody up. That was a good wall block on their part. Jeez. Alright. We need to do rebuffs. Now you got to see why I do buffs before I start recording the initial ones. It takes so long. Oh, we're stopping some ritual in here. I wonder what the Wraithcallers are doing.
The voices grow louder as you round the corner.
Good, a shrine. Everybody, shrine up. Nina did not shrine. Oh, there we go. She did. We're ready.
Worshippers kneel before a makeshift altar. In their prayers, the cultists offer their service to the avenging angel and implore the creature to punish those who have wronged them. The high priest of the ancient humans, you will not deny its our vengeance in the city above.
Oh, I shouldn't have gotten that High Priestess down yet. Here comes that called Wraith. Forge Wraith. Chalice over my head.
The cult is destroyed.
I wonder why.
And the city is now safe from their schemes.
Let's get our guys out.
Not the only Forge Wraith. More still lurk in the cults, driven by their never-ending thirst for vengeance.
Okay, and this one is called the Wraithcallers. So let's go to the wiki and see if there's something cool in this one. It says there's a large shield and a cloak that is insightful negative amp, which, you know, I don't want that. Heavy armor, and that is it. So we open the chest and of course I get the cloak, because, you know, negative healing amp I really need on this character. Okay, so that is it for level 15s in the cogs. I'm going to go level up, and then we're going to finish up the cogs. We're going to do level 16s in the cogs, and that will be, I think there are four. Let me check my... yep, four in the cogs left to do. And then that will be it for the saga in the cogs. And then we'll finish Sharn part 2. Okay, thank you for watching, and I hope to see you tomorrow.